In 1989, I was running CMT, and I put together a group of artists and took them over to Gaffney, South Carolina, to the Peach Festival. One of the artists was just emerging on the scene, just coming into some great stardom. His name was Garth Brooks, and this was one of the first TV appearances he'd made. I think you're going to enjoy this. Here it is.
Starry, starry night, portrait hung in the empty hall, nameless heads on frameless walls, with eyes that see the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met, the ragged man in ragged clothes. A silver thorn, a bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on virgin snow. And now I think I know what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your insanity, and how you tried to set free. They would not listen. Perhaps they never will.